Start by dipping bottoms of pretzels in chocolate and placing on wax paper. Dip stick in chocolate and place in center. Make sure it's touching all three pretzels. I like to add a bit of chocolate on top to bind them together, then place in freezer for 2 minutes. This is how it should look. Dip pretzel pop in chocolate. I use a toothpick to poke through the holes and clean up any mistakes. Drizzle, drizzle, drizzle. Add gold sprinkles. And your Shamrock pretzel pops are complete.